So this is my one day with Spamzilla. User setup, search, analysis, and usage. I earn on expired domains which I buy at auctions and then turn them into affiliate money sites. And in my work, the main service is Spamzilla. With its help, I find the best authority domains which I turn into affiliate sites and rank my review articles in the Google's top 10 for important money keywords. I created a unique SEO course about working on finding, analyzing, and buying expired domains, and I called it How to Turn Auction Expired Domains into Gold. For a small fee of $175-$229, you can get access to it and get all the insider information on how to find the best domains and turn them into profitable affiliate websites. In this video, I invite you to spend a day with me on searching and analyzing domains in Spamzilla. You will learn how to get started with Spamzilla, set up filters, sort domains, use CZ score, add domains to the watch list, and what is needed for a successful search. Watch this video until the end. My niche is supplements. I have been buying domains for about 8 years now and don't stop doing it. Today I have 30 expired domains in my collection, which bring me a steady income from affiliate programs. It works, and domain authority is the dominant factor in ranking sites in Google. This SEO technique works because aged expired domains can have amazing authoritative backlinks, and why do link building for years if you can buy a good old domain with hundreds of backlinks and turn it into an affiliate website? Enjoy positions and traffic in about 2 weeks or maybe 1 month. Domain prices. Due to high competition and a small number of good domains on the market today, prices start from $500 for a good domain. Keep this in mind when planning your SEO work. All that costs less are domains that are not worth of your attention. Now to work. Previously, I used dump cop service to notify expired domains at auctions. This SEO service, just like Spamzilla, collects data from all auctions and adds them to its database. Now, further, with the help of different filters, you can select significant domains for yourself. Here are just some of the problems with dump cop. First, limited functionality. Second, the high cost of the service. Third, awkward search. Fourth, it takes so much time to work with basic dump cop features. Now, Spamzilla for myself abandoned the previous service forever. Here are Spamzilla benefits. Wide functionality of the web service, unique CZ score feature for evaluating the quality of the domain, large database of current auctions. I start to save a lot of time and efforts with Spamzilla on searching for domains and analysis. Low cost of the service. I always find good domains. What do you need to work with Spamzilla? First, you need to buy access to this service. You need to register on the main auction websites, you know, like NameJet, GoDaddy Auctions, Namecilo, Catch Club, and others. Buy access to my SEO course, How to Turn Expired Auction Domains into Gold, to avoid miscalculating in your expired domain search strategy. Here are the prices for my course: $175 for expired SEO lessons, no, basic package, or $229 for access to the premium package, which includes money site and expired domain lessons for Spamzilla to work. Spamzilla has internal integration with Majestic, and through CZ Score you can easily get primary Majestic data on evaluating the domain. But of course, it's better to buy full access to Majestic service for a detailed analysis. Domains are best analyzed in Majestic, not a RAFs or a MOS. Majestic gives more accurate data on backlinks. Let's start our review by setting up filters, searching and analyzing domains. So we move into the filter section, and there we see the possibility to select major TLDs. I always choose com, net, org, or info domains. I don't recommend to specify any keywords for search. It is difficult to search for niche domains. Next, choose trust flow minimum value. I always said 15. Never enter a category to find more domains. I always set the number of link parameter to at least 80, but not more than 1000. You can also indicate if you need domains with edu or govlinks. I recommend checking this. As a rule, domains that have such backlinks are really authoritative. If you use SERPs, connect your account. CZ score don't indicate the score either. Sometimes I don't use it. Journal section. You can specify the beginning and the end of auction, the price, and many other parameters. Further in the marketplace, I specify only expired. You can specify the languages. It is better to remove Chinese and Japanese as the most spammed. In general, this is always the case with filters. The more of them, the lower domains you get in the search results. And this is the risk of losing meaningful domains. Then just save the filter and use it constantly. Of course, you can refine it, but I include very general parameters that I'm sure of, so I never added them. Next, I sort the domains by major RD and immediately look at the prices of domains. Here, they are marked with different colors in majestic. Niche domains are preferred. Next, I immediately look at the CZ score metric for a specific domain. I'm interested in the first message and then expand the list. Finally, I skim through the main tabs to get a brief description of the domain. After that, I go to Majestic and start a full domain analysis. My course has separate lessons about website analysis in Majestic. So join it today if you want to get it right and invest in domains to earn 10x more on every investment. Next, I add the domains I like to the watch list and fix my interest with the register. Either I place a bid or add it to the live watch list at the registrar. Although I describe in detail how to work with selected domains in the lessons of my course. With filters, you can always select good domains, but only manual site check and its links in Majestic gives me an idea of the domain quality. Although, of course, it's important to check website in archive.org because the domain data in Spamzilla doesn't always match the domain analysis in the web archive. What to look out for? I paid a lot of attention to searching, analyzing, and buying domains in the bulk of the lessons in my course. If you need more details in ready-made themes, join the course. The price is only $229 for the premium package, which includes lessons on finding and buying domains and building money sites on them. There's a $50 discount available, so hurry up, thumbs up this video if you like it and want more Spamzilla videos from me. Check out my other videos about expired domains to delve deeper into the topic and collect more useful information from the inside. If you like my channel, become my subscriber, press the bell, and you will not miss my next video.